Can't you keep your hands to yourself, sugar? There are more important things in life than sex.
Name three.
Dignity? A sense of personal worth?
I know what I'm worth.
Evidently, we're not on the same wavelength.
You're complicating something very simple. I want you and you want me, right?
I have a present for you.
Oh? Oh, is it good?
Excellent. Listen, sugar. There's something I forgot to do. It will only take a moment.
You're under arrest for possession of illegal drugs.
Un abogado! I want a lawyer, you asshole!
Happens to all of us, girl. It's part of your dues.
I don't owe any.
You must have some righteous customers.
I'm not a hooker.
Honey, no matter who you put out for, it's still business.
Not if you're really a woman. I just want to get out of here.
You better pass on that.
I'll wait and see.
That could be forever. If they make you an offer, take it.
I don't make deals.
Bowman?
Sugar Bowman!
Captain Hernandez wants to see you.
Terrific. I want to see him.
Sugar, ain't that sweet?
I'm not talking till I see a lawyer.
It doesn't matter. We have the marijuana, and we have you.
When's my trial?
With luck, it'll begin in a year. And for what? You'll still be guilty.
Well, if my case is already closed, why did you call for me?
To tell you a way to get out.
Such as?
Cut cane for 2 years. Sign this. As a matter of fact, it's even possible your time can be reduced.
How?
Any way you want.
I'll take the 2 years. Oh!
Name.
If it's all the same to you, I'd rather not go right away. See, I have some clothes and things, and I'd like to take them with me. They're in town. I could get them and be back in no time, hmm? How about it? Ah! Pig! I hope somebody hacks off your ham bone.
So you sold out after all, huh, Precious? Well, don't worry. Cutting canes are might harder than shaking a bed, but you'll get used to it. You sure got a high opinion of yourself, don't you?
When you're together, you don't have to run at the mouth.
No, let me go! Let me loose! I don't want to go!
Cooling, girl. They'll only pound your head in.
I don't care! Let me loose!
Why the hell don't you want to go?
Thank you. And I wonder why I worry, 'cause I know that I will make it through the storm. I'm trying not to lose my cool, because if in this world I do, the only person that's gonna miss out on anything is me. And I got
with that scrawny thing when you can have me.
This girl needs first aid.
Doctor will take care of that. Dr. John.
I'd rate a few of them certified choice grade A.
Yeah, I'd like to get my hands on any one of them.
Rick, my lad, I'm sure that can be arranged.
Yeah, well, thanks anyway, Max. Last time you cost me 5 pesos.
I gave you a refund?
Yeah, well, a half of a quarter of 2% doesn't come out to very much.
Well, you wouldn't have wanted a refund if you'd done exactly what I told you to do.
Yeah, well, I did my best. I guess it just wasn't good enough.
Your best is never good enough, Ricky boy.
You were supposed to be set up already.
We are almost.
Keep your mind on your work.
Right, right. I'll get the tit. Stop.
Get a hold of yourself, fella.
That's my problem. I get a hold of myself too much.
My name is Burgos. I run this operation. We've got one job around here, cutting cane. You cut your quota, everything will be just fine. Come here, you. The men you see all around, they're my foremen. They're under me. But they're over you. So listen to what they tell you. Don't talk back. And don't get friendly with any of them. Now go to the supply shack here, pick out your supplies. Wait a minute! After you pick out your supplies, you go to the barracks, get a cot to sleep on. Today you can rest. Tomorrow you'll work your asses off. Go ahead. Mrs. Ramirez?
Yes.
Dr. John is expecting you at the house. Just continue on down this road.
That won't be necessary. The doctor is right here.
Hello, doctor.
Although I've never had the pleasure of dining at your house, Farah, I invite you to dine with me.
Thank you, but I prefer no favors.
I've made an attempt to be civil. I will make no other.
Okay, ladies, here it is, here it is. Every possible item your little heart can desire. We have perfume, powder, personables. Yes, Sam, we have combs and compacts. And the best part about it is you don't need one centavo. I say, no, not one centavo. Just pick out what you need and we'll settle up on payday. Don't be timid, don't be shy. Everything you want we have right here before you. Cosmetics, candy, other comforts.
You know what, Charlie?
That's Max.
You know what, Mac? I can't figure why a dude like you would be out here in the sticks. I mean, a man of your talent should be hustling in the city.
You really think so?
Now, you know I wouldn't jive you.
All right, ladies. This is your machete. From now on, your machete is your best friend. Treat it like it. Keep it clean. Keep it sharp. And keep it oiled.
And if you need more than one, your blade isn't sharp enough. Now you try it and stay far enough apart.
I can't seem to get it.
You have to snap it in the air like this.
Oh, I can't. Show me.
Say, honey bun, why don't you turn it around and use a sharp edge?
Inspector from the Labor Ministry. If you have any complaints about this plantation, speak up.
How do we know? We just got here yesterday.
Very well. I'll be back in a few weeks' time.
Mojo, some of your stuff?
Ooh,
Why so picky all of a sudden?
I don't mess around with bush bunnies.
Looks like it doesn't matter anyway.
Yeah, I don't suppose they're allowed to run around much.
That's it for today! That's it!
I don't believe it.
You know you better get up. Ain't nobody gonna carry you.
Hold up under all this work.
I don't know. I do it. Cutting cane is hard, but it's good. It's this place that's no good.
I don't know. It didn't seem so bad to me.
It wasn't bad. Today.
What's the matter? She's no more than a kid. No wonder she's crying.
She hasn't stopped since she came.
How come they let somebody so young in a place like this?
That's not so unusual.
I cut cane when I was young. But there are things stranger than that.
Are you talking about me? Oh, come on now. We can't help wondering why somebody with all your bread ended up here doing peon work.
I came of my own accord.
You're hiding out. From what?
I killed a man.
You said that like you enjoyed it.
Wouldn't you?
Oh,
Doctor? Doctor, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yes, what is it?
I don't want to stay here. I didn't want to come. I didn't sign any contract. Nobody ever asked me.
How old are you?
17.
Well, I have a signed contract on everyone who's working for me, but perhaps there's been some mistake. I'll be happy to look into it for you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, not at all, my dear. By the way, what's your name?
Dolores.
The pleasure will be all mine, Dolores. Carlos.
The one in green over there.
Sugar.
Sugar? Sugar what?
I don't know, sugar something.
Tell Burgos to let you drive the next truck to the mill. Bring Sugar with you and drop her off at my house.
Dr. John's expecting me.
Please, come in.
Sugar?
Yeah, why'd you call me here?
As you can see, I appreciate beauty. I like to surround myself with it. I also know the secrets to undreamed of pleasures.
You're a nice looking man, Doctor. Well formed.
Ah, you're a perceptive woman, Sugar. You must be aware of why I asked you here.
Oh, I have an inkling.
No doubt a woman of your capacity will fully enjoy what I have to offer.
Thanks, but I'm not interested.
It's only because you don't understand how far my proposal extends.
Oh, I can see how far it extends.
There's more to it than meets the eye.
Doctor, I've been around a lot of men who've turned me off, but you're the first man I know that's made my skin crawl.
Wolfgang! Get this bitch out of here! And send for Burgos.
The doctor's conducting a medical experiment and wants subjects right away. Who wants to step forward?
Hey, don't be a fool. Maybe he will treat me better.
You, go back inside. I'm glad to see there are so many volunteers. Everybody else, into the truck.
I'm not going anyplace.
Move your ass.
Hurt the others, so it won't hurt you. Just try to relax. Sensors. Just relax. It may interest you to know that my specialty is ethnopharmacology. I study the drugs of primitive people to test their value for modern medicine. Relax now. What you've just been injected with is used in fertility rituals. I'm testing its effectiveness in the cure of frigidity. Have that problem, do you, sugar? You're a very responsive subject. Give in to it, sugar. Give in. It'll be easier on you. This opportunity to discuss your problems.
That puke.
Trying to bring us down to his level. He probably has a whole repertory of those games.
When you went up to see him today, did he make a grab for you?
What's it to you?
And you didn't give him any.
So?
Well, if it were me, I would have left him as limp as a shoelace.
I don't allow myself to be used.
Well, listen, Sugar Bowl. If you hadn't kept your lid on so tight, we would have all been in bed by now.
But, Doctor, my uncle received 2,000 pesos for signing that contract. I saw the money.
Yes, but nevertheless, his signature is valid. Legally, you're required to work for me.
Do I have to? It's so hard.
It would be extremely difficult to replace you. Perhaps there's some ailment that's robbing you of your strength. Come over to the table and let me examine you. Take off your sweater, please. It's perfectly all right, my dear. I'm a doctor. Tell me, were your parents very strict with you?
Yes.
Did they allow you to have any boyfriends?
No, I was to wait until I was older.
Lay back, please. I'd like to examine your abdomen. That's fine. As I was saying, did you have any boyfriends anyway?
No, never.
So no one ever touched you like this?
No.
And this? Have you ever felt anything like this?
No.
And I'm certain that no one ever did anything like this.
Dolores? Dolores, what's happened? Leave her alone. What was it? You can tell me. Blood.
You swing.
She's just a kid. Let her do what she can.
Everybody works the same around here.
I'll do what she can't.
What's all of your own?
Got a deal.
Wait! 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 Wait!
Pesos.
Sugar Bowman.
5 pesos, sign here.
5 pesos? We're supposed to get 10.
Sorry about that. Dr. John deducts for room, board, taxes. And then there's machete rental. Oh. Rick, 5 pesos.
Got 50 centavos for emery boards.
50 centavos for that little thing?
And 50 centavos for wheat germ.
50 centavos for thread.
No, Mars.
Max.
No, Matt. I was wrong about you. You shouldn't be on the streets. You should be way up in a penthouse with a couple of bodyguards.
What inspires you to say that?
I know a real crook when I see one.
And 1 peso for insurance.
What insurance?
Guarantee nobody disturbs your fun Saturday night.
Oh, forget it. I'm going to spend my night flying high in town.
Better believe it. We all needs our wine, man, and song.
Don't you worry none there, honey child. You're going to get all you want right here at the old plantation.
Into your big mouth, brother.
I left it on the truck.
I got booze, glass, protection, anything you need.
Give us some liquor.
Bourbon, vodka, gin, scotch, sake brandy, rum or tequila.
I don't care, anything.
Oh, really? Thank you, my friends. Have a good time.
Thank you.
Didn't I meet you in Rio?
I don't think so.
What about San Salvador?
No way.
I know. Caracas.
Pepe, go find your own girl. This one is mine.
Doesn't look like that to me.
That's how it is.
Yeah? Prove it.
Next time, use your brains and save your body.
All systems go, Ricky. Mom's away.
How am I gonna know who she is?
She's waiting down at the river.
Is she, you know...
She sure is. You got everything down, Pat?
I hope so.
Go get her, babe.
Hi, are you Rick?
Yep.
You wanted to see me?
Yeah, well, I wanted to ask you something.
Is that all?
Do you know what happened when the bear ran into Little Red Goldilocks?
Nope.
One day, the bear was on his way to Grandma's, and he met Little Red Goldilocks. Oh, said Goldilocks, please don't eat me. I'm not gonna eat you, said the bear. I'm just gonna hold your hand. And then the bear said, now I'm going to caress your shoulder. And then he said, now I'm going to kiss you. Oh! And then the bear says, now I'm gonna kiss,
No, no, dipshit. You got it backwards. It's supposed to be, and now I'm going to snatch a kiss.
Around this kind of ugliness. You should be someplace where it's beautiful.
I'd go home if I could.
There's a lovely little pond in the forest.
Can we swim in it?
Sure. Come on.
Hands up. Hands against the tree.
Turn around. Now we do what I want to do.
Where are we going?
You'll find out. Come on. Come on. What are you, some kind of god or priest?
Well, I'm something like a priest.
And is everybody voodoo where you come from?
Black people are.
And what does mojo mean?
Oh, it's the name the guys in the prison call me. To my people, it means the spirit.
Well, mojo, I don't know much about spirits. You're gonna have to teach me. What's the matter?
There's something around here. Something evil.
I don't see anything.
I'm not joking.
Thank you.
You're crazy.
I know it. You are, too.
I guess so. Let's go.
Come on, finish. Do it! Do it!
What the hell's going on?
No food.
Why?
Because of your friend here. Get him on the truck.
Move! Let's go! Move it out!
Now you whip her. All right, I'll whip her myself.
Wait a minute. I'll whip her.
Like it hot?
That girl's treated proper, she's polite as can be.
Burgos shot Carlos. He's dead.
Thank you.
easy, sugar. Keep it cool. Hi. You come around here often? No, this is my first time in the neighborhood. Say, you're not a bad-looking cat, you know that? You've got nice muscles. Oh, no. I'd love to, but I have to be going. Maybe we'll bump into each other again sometime.
Ah, it's the one you're with. Where is she?
Oh, man, we were sleeping.
I suppose you're all asleep, right?
Insubordination, I am forced to use all of you as my first subjects for this experiment.
Does this experiment have a purpose, Doc?
Yeah, Doc.
The Indians claim this drug reduces creatures to their primitive state when they were wild. We're going to see if that's true.
One needle for all of us?
One needle for the cat.
Yeah, it's terrible, all right. But I'm sure they'll live. Carlos didn't. Ricky, you and I have always been lucky, haven't we?
Max, you're only dead once.
That's the thank you for the fun we had.
Even if it doesn't do any good. We could get out. I can't, and neither could you when you tried.
Well, that was because I was alone. If I had somebody to help me, I bet I could. Well?
Make sure you know the risk. You could get killed.
I want to try anyway.
Remember, you said it.
Can Farah come too?
Maybe, but don't tell her. Don't tell anybody yet.
Won't we need supplies?
Food, but transportation's the most important thing.
How will we get that?
There are ways.
Won't we need a gun?
Can you get one?
There are ways.
Ricky boy, what I have for you this time is foolproof.
I'm not gonna give you another chance to rip me off. What is it?
A hardbound text entitled 50 Sweetest Sex Secrets.
Yeah, well, I think I'll pass it up, thanks.
Suit yourself, but this is a blueprint for bliss. Perfect path to paradise. Step one, spend time alone with your prospective partner. Step two, find a comfortable, private place.
Well, what's so new about any of that?
That's only the beginning. Later on, there are pictures. Oh, absorbing, totally absorbing. Oh. Oh, number 39. Oh. 48. Oh, man, out of sight. Oh.
How much is it?
20 pesos.
You're out of your gourd.
Ricky boy, I'm sorry for you. I really am. You think what you're going to be missing. Those round, firm breasts. And then those soft, silky tummies. Oh. And don't forget those warm, undulating thighs. Oh.
Look, I'll take it. Step one.
What?
Hi.
Hello.
Gee, it sure is nice to be with someone you like after a hard day's work.
Fantastic.
Very soothing.
You bet it is.
And, three, incidental clothing.
If you say so.
You don't want those boots on, do you?
I don't mind the boots at all.
You must be boiling inside those socks.
That's not the only place.
Number four. Number five. Oh, that's not supposed to come till later. Kiss you on the lips, I...
Pervert!
What you got in mind, girl?
I want to know the way to the border.
You going to walk or ride the trolley car?
Look, I'll give you all I got, okay?
Where did you get that cross?
The Dr. John's.
I'll tell you where the border is. If you do something for me.
Sure. Dolores! Dolores, call Mojo.
Go get Mojo!
Maybe the doctor could do more good.
No, Mojo!
She needs to be in a cool place. You take her to the shade.
Hey, Burgos is due back in a little while.
So what? You know how we're treated around here. Do you want to make things worse? She's really sick.
Okay, but make it fast.
Man, what are you trying to pull? What are you doing, Mojo?
This cross. It belonged to a girl who once worked here. If her spirit wants to tell us something, it will speak through you. What do you feel?
Something's pulling me.
Follow the strength. Come over here. Dig with your machetes. Part of her dress.
You know what we got here? The perfect ball buster to use on Dr. John.
What's going on here? Come on, back to work.
We want to talk to Dr. John.
I said get back up to work.
We want to talk to him about these.
You, go on up. Get back to the fields. Go ahead. All right, come on.
Him too. And me.
All right, everybody else, get back to work.
What's the meaning of this?
We got some demands.
That's a strong word.
No quotas, higher wages, and no deductions. Disarm the foreman and make them do the same work we do. And no more experiments.
Well, what if I refuse?
The next time the labor inspector comes, we show him these.
What are you doing here?
Watching.
Yes or no?
All right. But this may take a while. You'll have to have patience.
Sorry, man. We ain't got none.
They found them.
It must be that nigger Mojo. He's a voodoo priest.
Well, it may just be time for him to get defrocked.
Hey, Rick, I have it.
I don't want it. What don't you want?
Whatever it is you're gonna try and pawn off on me.
For a minute, I thought you meant you didn't want it.
Look, I figure if I'm gonna get it, I'm gonna get it. And if I'm not, I'm not.
Ah, but you forget that ancient Babylonian saying, knock and you shall find, seek and they shall open unto you.
Yeah, well, I've been doing all that, but nothing has been opening unto me.
You've done everything for chance except the Carthaginian caress, long-held secrets by the Sahara sages. You've never tried that.
No, and I'm not going to.
Tell you what, you won't have to pay me a single centavo.
All right.
Terrific, I knew you'd come through. Okay, now, here it is. Follow this exactly. Get the girl in your arms first, right? Hold your thumb. So. Now reach around her delicate derriere and... Yeah!
Yeah, now, won't that spook her?
Ricky, women are like men. They have a whole different chemistry.
Well, that's not chemical. That's physical.
Now, Ricky, you know how much I want things to happen for you, right? So I'm going to add a little frosting to the pizza. Once again, I'm going to set you up with a mwah, lovely mate.
I wish you wouldn't bother.
Oh, hey, it's no bother at all, little brother. No bother at all.
It's up to us. I can't believe he gave in so easily.
Sure. He fell right over. Dr. John has a funny devil inside him. The devil makes him real fierce, scares everybody. All the same, when somebody faces up to him, the devil, he runs away. And John, he falls apart. I'll show you. The devil gets inside John, makes him feel evil. John, he spots this fancy female, see? Aha. Only this fancy female, she is no jungle flower. So John ends up like six snake.
Got it all set up. Farrah's gonna meet Rick in the woods. Now, he's gonna try to get her. I'm giving 20-1 odds he doesn't make it.
But that's heavy odds.
Are you sure Farrah likes men that much?
Like them? Man, if she could, she'd have two for breakfast every morning.
What the hell? It's worth a try.
Count me in, too.
See you guys later.
Where were you?
Running around. Where are you going?
There's an errand I promised to run for Max.
I gotta talk to you.
Hello.
Hi.
You're a little late, but it doesn't matter.
I'm feeling it, Benson. Nice night, isn't it?
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Come on, feel free to do anything you want.
Really?
Really.
Did you like that?
Well, it was interesting.
I'll do it again if you want.
Oh, no, once is enough. Say we run off together. Can fall all the way to the border.
Sounds great. Let's go.
We're gonna need a jeep.
I'll get you a dozen.
Well, one's enough. Oh. Oh.
Dr. John.
He's no problem. Just stand up to him.
Maybe this time the devil inside him won't go away.
Mojo?
I'll ask the gods. They'll tell me how to be strong.
It's that Mojo character.
Here they come. Keep it cool.
Show, Burgos.
I wouldn't look at you anyway.
I've had a lot of men, Mojo. But you're the wildest thing that's ever happened to me.
That's all on account of the love, girl.
For sure.
You can't go with me.
I got to. Ain't nothing else worth a shit now.
Look, girl, you've got to help me, not give me trouble. I've got to go alone.
Please, keep yourself all together. You hear me?
I'll do the best I can.
Give me cunning. Ambala, give me patience. Thank you.
John. It doesn't matter.
I'll do more than burn you, Mojo. I'll do what Didi the glutton god does to his victims. I'll capture your soul! Flame! Curse this demon! Destroy his ugliness! Kill him! Burn him with your infinite fire! Consume him!
Crew at this table have been troublemakers ever since they got here. And now they try to take control of the plantation. They must think they're pretty tough women. But if they look around, they'll see that nothing has changed. And nothing will change. As for the prisoner they tried to help escape last night, he's been captured and killed. In fact, all of you have been devouring his flesh.
Listen to me! We can take this place! Let's go!
Get back! You! Drop it! Get the black bitch!
This'll be easy. Give me a minute. Rick? Oh, hi. It's Sugar.
You're not supposed to be out here.
I want to go tonight.
You and me go away?
It's perfect. Everything's set. Burgos is laid up, and the Jeeps are right here.
Now?
Well, not now, but later.
I don't know if I'm ready.
Oh, Rick, I couldn't go without you.
I'm ready.
Hang on to the top of the cage and I'll cut you down.
Didn't expect you.
You never know who your friends are.
You splitting?
As soon as we get down from the hill.
Wouldn't it be safer if we took some protection?
Guns?
Dr. John.
Shoot it off.
Hey, they'll hear that for miles. You're right. Where are the keys?
Okay, Doc, wake up. Come on, wake up. Where are the keys to the gun? Come on.
You're escaping?
You got it.
I don't blame you. The most despicable things go on at this plantation. Perhaps I could be of some help. What are you looking for?
Something to tie you up with.
Yeah, we want you to join us on our little trip.
Oh, you don't need to tie me up. I'm more than willing to go with you.
What we want are the keys to the guns. Where are they?
I don't know.
Mr. Burgos never lets me have guns.
Oh.
Drop that! Pick up that gun, John.
Dr. John's not allowed to touch pistols, Mr. Burgos. You should know that.
Pick up that gun. Here. I'll tie them up.
Dr. John has nothing with which to tie them.
Use this. I keep it up against the wall. You too. Get your hands behind your backs. All right, John, rack them up!
Yes, Mr. Burgos.
Place burns down, we're all out of work.
This Jeep isn't for the fire.
Well, let's find one that is. Wait a minute. If this is not for the fire, what's it for?
Things have been getting worse around here lately, Max. So Sugar and I have decided to go away.
Rick, you're probably my oldest buddy in the whole world. You got room for one more?
Thank you.
stuff.
Get your ass out of there! Come on! Rick, you drive the truck.
Stop! Nobody move!
Okay, Max, I won't forget you for this.
Oh boy, Rick, Sugar's gonna give me a little bit for helping out.
No, she won't. She's mine.
But you already had her. I deserve first shot now.
Max, I'm in love with her.
So, if you're second, you can spend more time with her.
Max, I'm not going to take her used.
Let's flip.
We'll let her decide for herself.
Okay, after we cross the border.
It's up to you, Sugar. Do you want me or Max?
I know it's hard to choose, Sugar. After all, Rick is a little better looking.
Remember your promise? We were gonna play ball all the way to the border.
Hi, guys.
We've been robbed. Where's Sugar?
Oh, she jumped off a little while ago.
That's terrible.
Who does she think she is?
Sugar, I guess.
How's she gonna survive?
There are ways.
Treat her like a lady.